problem ni.
You keep crying.
Mtanichagua.
Oh, are you a leader?
Matuna works. Politics is life.
I do side.
We do our thing our own way.
Ikileta pesa na sisi tunanjaa tunachukua.
It doesn't matter nani atachukua.
Kila mwaka karibu bilioni 10 kwa muda wa miaka 4 ako na 40 bilioni yake. Si ni hivi? Aje awaambie Mtongwe nimewafanyia hivi.
Well, in the 2013-2014 financial year, 3,801,647,114 shillings was allocated to the county.
In the 2014 to 2015 financial year, 4,535,297,533 shillings was allocated.
The president said the county, the Mombasa County receives 10 billion every financial year. 2013-2014 financial year, they received 3.8 billion. Where is 6.2 billion?
This money comes directly from the treasury to the county government. Mm-hmm. That is not all. There are other monies that come from the other governments which must be approved. They are called funds, they are called donor funds, which must be approved by the national government to every county in this country. So what the president is saying is the accumulative figure. It is not selective the amount of money that is coming from the treasury.
You know, hata mtu akislip tang amesema close to 10 billion.
Even your own Ruto is now clapping as well as you. And for some reason they felt we were going to get an opportunity to respond to their falsehood and lies.
Kila mwaka karibu bilioni 10 kwa muda wa miaka 4 ako na 40 bilioni yake. Si ni hivi? Aje awaambie Mtongwe nimewafanyia hivi.
Budget ya Mombasa ya mwaka huu ni 10.9 billion. Ukipiga 10 billion mara 4 na kujenga 40 billion. Kebu tueleze hizo 40 billion.
Budget ni 10.9 billion.
Apart from receiving the, let's say, that, let's say, 4 billion, they also have their own source of income, like collecting tax from the government, I mean, from the various business in the county.
Now you're talking.
Exactly.
Yeah, so.
That other source of income is not money from the treasury. The president should not talk about it.
Who?
He should not talk about it.
It is the responsibility of him to submit what he has done with that money.
Exactly, yeah. But the point is, the president should not question him over that.
He should question his head of state.
No.
Right now, as we speak, no county government can go directly and borrow money for the county without the acknowledgement of the national government. Mm-hmm. This is what Joho and other governors used to do. You go borrow money on behalf of Kenya, and then you go and use that money the way you want. And you do not want us to ask you how much money you have been given. So the national government from the treasury give you 17 billion. Fine, well and good. The government of Japan and the government of United States give you 20 billion, which is supposed to come to Kenya. Then the national government is supposed to be in charge of that money. And you don't want to answer that money. You must tell us where you have spent that money on.
Problem ni.
You keep crying.
Mtanichagua.
Oh, are you a leader?
Matuna works. Politics is life.
I do side.
We do our thing our own way.
Ikileta pesa na sisi tunanjaa tunachukua.
It doesn't matter nani atachukua.